ploughing is one of the world's oldest agricultural practices, and it's still one of the most important. When man started to cultivate the earth, rather than just harvesting what grew out of it, he or she needed to break the surface of the soil, bury weeds and trash from previous crops, and bring deeper soil to the surface to weather and to offer fresh nutrients to the crop. Ploughing does all of those things in a single pass. Although the earliest ploughs, known as ards, probably did little more than break the surface and stir up the top couple of inches. The earliest use of ploughs in Britain was probably about 5,000 years ago. Iron tips to the blade appeared shortly before the Romans did, but they introduced the type of plough that would be recognisable today, certainly to a horse ploughman, with a coulter to cut the soil, a shire to open the furrow, and a mould board to complete the turning of the soil. The power to pull the plough would have been human in the earliest times, with oxen or horses the preferred system for most of recorded history. Steam put in a brief appearance at the end of the 19th and the beginning of the 20th century, but both it and animals have been replaced in the industrialised world by the ubiquitous tractor. Everywhere, that is, except among the enthusiasts who gather regularly at places like Epworth, a small town in North Lincolnshire, to celebrate ploughing in all its various forms.